Okay, first hook coming up. 12 mile an hour, 4,000 pounds.
Just goes 223 feet. As you can see, we went 11.6 miles an hour. 12 mile an hour class, 4,000 pounds.
Feet, 0.82. 76.87 feet.
Okay, so 3 mile an hour class 4,500 pound is done. We're gonna move on to 4 mile an hour, 4,500 pounds. And now I'm gonna be pulling my dad's Oliver 770. Let's give him the choice of 6 or 8 miles an hour. What do you think I chose? I chose 8. I've been 6, let's do 8. So, yeah, we'll be doing that here shortly. Stay tuned.
And the big 88 goes 174 feet. Goes 182 feet. WD goes 209 feet. Stopped at 174 feet, 4 miles an hour, 4,500 pounds. Special mass, he just went 185 feet.
Okay, next class, we're picking up the pace. We're going to 6 mile an hour, 4,500 pounds.
Big Red Diamond goes 219 feet. dropped at 210 feet.
You like my run? Came close to the funky Ford that just pulled. He went 189. That was my first time on that Oliver pulling. Yeah, that was pretty good. I should have got on the throttle sooner. About half track, I was wide open doing like 7.5 or 7.6. So, yeah, I should have fed her the beans a little bit quicker.
Running over budget, the old age goes 158 feet. The first hook in the 4-mile-an-hour 5,000-pound class, and he went 166 feet.
Well, we're getting down to it. You look around here,
empty spaces. Empty spaces down there, on the fence, empty spaces along here, all the way around the corner. Everybody's starting to load up and go home.
Well, it has been a great weekend, so, you know, it doesn't feel good to watch your friends leave, but sure had a good weekend. We're not done just yet. We're moving into the 5,000 pound, 6 mile an hour.
big red diamond stopped at 193 feet.
We always do a progression. We always start at 3 and work our way up to 12 miles an hour. And then when you go back from 12 miles an hour back to 3, holy cow, you watch paint dry after the second coat in the same day. So, anyway, that's what we're going to do right now. We're going to go to 5,500 pounds, 3 miles an hour coming up. Is 3 mile an hour, 6,000 pounds.
He's gonna have to hit 180 to win.
hook of the season here in the Pacific Northwest. 6,500 pounds, 3 miles an hour. It'll be again that old Moline on propane. Equipment, put it to work, play with it, whatever you can do. Get this old stuff out there and play. It's not going to be around forever, and neither are we. So, I guess with that, thanks for watching. I appreciate it. I'm Bruce here on Trust the Rust, and we'll see you on the next one. Thanks for liking and subscribing. Oh, did you subscribe? Well, if you haven't, you should. If you subscribe, that helps me. If you hit the notifications, that helps you see more of my videos. So, again, thanks for watching, and see you in the next one. Oh, hey, wait a minute. I forgot to thank some people. I'd like to thank my daughter, Rayanne, for helping video, my cousin, Tanner, my brother, Eric, and, yeah, thanks to my dad for letting me drive the Oliver. It's been a great experience the whole week and everything. All right, I promise. That's it this time. We'll see you.